My name is Erin, and today I heard about a really interesting promotion with Pepsi using the mobile application IntoNow. IntoNow is an app where you can check into TV shows, commercials, sporting events, things like that, and share with your friends. What they're doing is allowing you to check into a Pepsi commercial. It's called Field of Dreams. We'll watch it in a second. And then they're going to shoot me a promotion code or a coupon that I can use at Target or CVS and get a free Pepsi. Computer says no, we failed, or you're not watching television. Try holding your phone closer or turn up and avoid noisy environments. Let's try again, I guess. It says receiving. Oh, computer says no again. I don't know, my computer doesn't go up anymore. So apparently the speakers on my laptop weren't loud enough, so I'm gonna use someone else's computer. Hey, Crix, can you move, please? Thanks.
Oh.
Is it working?
It's working. So I've unlocked a special and it's pulled up PepsiMax. Let's see what we get. So I can pick either Target or CVS, it looks like. So it looks like it gives me a CVS card and I guess they'll just scan it when we get there.
So it's been a few days, but I think it's time for my free Pepsi. So let's go. All right, so we're at CVS now and we're gonna go in and get my free Pepsi.
So I'm just gonna let him scan my phone.
Do you type it in? No.
Not going through? Interesting.
So we went into CVS and they tried to scan my phone, the coupon, and it wouldn't scan. And so we asked them to type in the number and it didn't work again. So I had to leave my Pepsi there. So I think what we're gonna do is grab a friend and have them download the coupon and go to Target and see if it works there.
So I noticed that Rachel's on IntoNow because she connected with me through Facebook. So what we're gonna do is actually download the coupon on her phone and try it out at Target because it didn't work at CVS.
Says something about a gift card again.
All right, well, doesn't look like it's gonna work at Target either, so wish I could get my Pepsi Max.
So, as you just saw, it didn't work at Target either, unfortunately. So, some major drawbacks to the IntoNow app are that it did not work at either retailer, CVS or Target. Also, the employees were not familiar with it at all, if you noticed. They had no clue what it was. They didn't know how to redeem the barcode. We couldn't get that to work. And they also weren't familiar with the promotion. So, it would be a really good idea if IntoNow can make sure and train the retailers they work with so that it's possible for the consumers to redeem the coupon and get their free Pepsi Max.
Yeah, because we didn't get our free Pepsi Max.
We didn't.
No, it was kind of a bummer. The cool thing about the application and what would be really great for brands is actually training your customers to use it well, whether you have an advertisement, a print ad, and you actually gave instructions on how to check in, what you would redeem if you get a coupon or something for free. I think people would start to really use it if they had instructions. And then also the technology from Shazam worked really well when you had speakers that were loud enough. So it was really awesome that it could tell exactly what commercial we were watching and what TV show we were watching. So all in all, that was pretty useful. But other than that, we didn't get our Pepsi.
Sad.
Sad.